Introducing first to my right, from Comac, Long Island, New York, weighing 232 pounds, Gino Caraballo. His opponent, from Manchester, England, weighing 230 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation light heavyweight champion, Les Thornton.
Les Thornton, one of the fine athletes, and certainly one of the fine veterans in the World Wrestling Federation. This man really knows his wrestling technique, Bruno.
He certainly does. He's just a fantastic wrestler, and he's been around a while, and he's respected by all his peers. He's well-known throughout the world. And we should see some great wrestling here as far as Les Thornton goes. I don't know about Caraballo. Caraballo chooses to use his fists and knees and elbows and anything else he can get in there.
Thornton, more than anything else, specializes in submission holds.
He's a good submission wrestler, but he knows all the moves. He's just a fine, fine wrestler.
Caraballo reversing things a moment ago. Now that is a little unusual ride there. A little unusual escape.
You'll see a lot of unusual escapes and unusual holds by Thornton. Look, Caraballo comes back again with that hammerlock.
And Caraballo ready to shoot the half, I think. No, there again. Back over his man. Riding position. Now there, you never want to make that mistake.
No, you want to do that.
That was supposed to be a sit-out. And the shoulder's down for a two. No, that's it. Thornton, oh my, with a forearm uppercut to the chest area.
What an elbow shot that was.
Another one. Les Thornton now measuring his man Caraballo and ramming the knee. I think it struck the side of the head. Caraballo looking for the rope there to hook his bottom, hook his foot over on the bottom rope. Uh-oh, look at this. Yeah, nicely done.
Double chicken wing suplex and nicely done indeed. He really executed that well. For Nelson, what's he gonna do with this now?
Goes for the near side now. Chooses not really to drive all that much into a pinning combo. Now he has him over. Somewhat of a kick out on the part of Caraballo. Yeah, and that's nicely done.
Nice suplex.
Oh, I don't know, Mr. Referee. That was 2 3/4 there. Another forearm. Thornton trying to set up Gino Caraballo. Has him up in the air. Ooh, my.
Oh, this should be it.
Hooks the leg and gets the pin. Les Thornton with a victory over Gino Caraballo. Les Thornton, the light heavyweight champion of the WWF, and he's going to be a force to reckon with for some time to come.
The winner of this match, the World Wrestling Federation light heavyweight champion, Les Thornton.